were wrong. All it takes is you and me. And a song. I just wanna dance with you.
Let the whole world melt away and dance.
I just wanna dance with you.
All right, people, let's get down to business. We gotta make this place look fabulous.
It's gotta be perfect. Kids from across the entire state are coming. So let's do this right.
One thing you've taught me is how much people enjoy a show, and so you've got me debating how this whole night should go. Kids will be watching to see who every guest is, and so my only request is build a prom for everyone, show.
Cue the drums, it's time to dance.
So, is this what not failing feels like?
I think so, yeah. Pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
I bought a corset, I'm gonna need help with the laces.
I'll do you, you do me.
Thank you.
white man. Do you know what I am? I'm a brown buffalo by way of Mexico. I am an attorney on a lifelong journey. I fight for Chicano power. Never met a man I couldn't devour. Never met a plan I couldn't put in place. They attack, I brace. They escape, I chase. I'm a tad temperamental, so get out my face. A mad monumental, see my dick from space. I am strength for the weak. I am speed for the slow. This is the song of the brown buffalo. I'm beastly and I'm brutish, and my fur is caked with gore. I'm the trouble you've been looking for. And you don't know I'm brilliant, cause you only hear my roar. I'm the trouble you've been looking for. And I don't ever hide from a fight that needs to be fought. And I would never filter a cigarette or a thought, cause my mind is open. Why, and it grows and it grows. Inhibitions cast aside. It just goes where it goes. I don't answer to a boss man. No, no, no. See, I'm a great big bad brown buffalo. Is full of acid, but my heart is kind and pure. I'm the trouble you've been looking for. My politics are liberal, but I pack a 44, which I use to fight for those who are too weak to wage a war. I'm the trouble we've been looking for, cause my mind is open. Why, it expands, it expands. Every open gate I've with these hands, leaving no path left untried. Walk the sands, I'm no ordinary human, no, no, no. See, I'm a great, big, bad, brown buffalo. And if you think I'm not hefe, you got it wrong. This is my birthright, baby, and this is my song. Politics, food, booze, drugs, guns, and radical politics. Food, booze, drugs, guns, and radical politics. Food, booze, drugs, guns, and radical politics. Aye, 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 aye.
We've been way too out of touch. Things have been crazy, and it sucks that we don't talk that much. But I should tell you that I think of you each night. I rub my nipples and start moaning with delight.
Why would you write that?
I'm just trying to tell the truth.
This needs to be perfect. These emails have to prove that we were actually friends. Just, I'll do it.
I gotta tell you, life without ya has been hard,
hard,
has been bad,
bad,
has been rough,
kinky.
And I miss talking about life and other stuff.
Very specific.
Shut up.
I like my parents.
Who says that?
I love my parents, but each day's another fight. If I stop smoking drugs, then everything might be alright.
Smoking drugs.
Just fix it.
If I stop smoking crack,
crack?
If I stop smoking pot, then everything might be alright. I'll take your advice. I'll try to be more nice. I'll turn it around. Wait and see. Cause all that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe. Can be who you wanna be. Sincerely.
Well, I can't just give them one email. I want to show that I was, like, a good friend, you know? Oh, my God. Dear Connor Murphy, yes, I also miss our talks. Stop doing drugs, just try to take deep breaths and go on walks.
No.
I'm sending pictures of the most amazing trees.
No.
You'll be obsessed with all my forest expertise.
Absolutely not.
Dude, I'm proud of you. Just keep pushing through. You're turning around, I can see.
Just wait and see.
Cause all that it takes is a little brief invention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely me.
My sister's hot.
What the hell?
My bad.
Dear Evan Hansen, thanks for every note you send. Dear Connor Murphy, I'm just glad to be your friend. Our friendship goes beyond your average kind of bond. But not because we're gay.
No, not because we're gay.
We're close, but not that way. The only man that I love is my dad.
Well, anyway.
Yeah. Did you kiss me? 'Cause I look different than you. Did I kiss you? 'Cause I was fascinated too. A year later, it's the same. I have all of this to blame. A wiser choice would be to catch the next bus home. It's crystal clear that I am better on my own. Whoa, whoa, right now I wish I never left that crappy bed. Whoa, whoa, I'm gonna stay inside that room until I'm dead. It's time to run, it's time to fly, it's time to kiss this dream goodbye. I'll write these songs, I'll sing these hooks about the lonely boy who looks like a lizard.
Lizard boy, run. Lizard boy, fly. Lizard boy, do what you can to get by. Lizard boy, run.
The city teases me and breaks between the rain. I'm just thinking about my life, mostly thinking about my pain, thinking about how I must look on the surface. What's absurd is he had me feeling things and questioning my very purpose. Was I supposed to leave my room and take a step outside? Was I supposed to take it measure for measure or subdivide? Maybe I hide behind the scales best as I can to protect the human being no one's seeing. I would not have to reflect on my character. If you don't like me, I won't ask for details. I'll just say you made a judgment about me based on my scales. I'll say that you are shallow and I'll leave the fault with you. Say you didn't like the scales, though I know that isn't true.
Lizard boy, run. Lizard boy, fly. Lizard boy, do what you can to get by. Lizard boy, run.
And I can say he was a dick, and I can say I ran too quick only to trip and fall. I couldn't catch myself in all the dreams I had. It seems I had the feelings that would never be reciprocated, faded into the past. So now I'm on my own. Better to be alone, better for me alone. Delete you off my phone. My heart is made of stone, my brightest parts have shown. So don't come back, 'cause there's no need to atone. I'll say sayonara to you. The last I'm thinking of you, the last I'm drinking of you, and I will never love you. There's so much more above you, and I just had enough. You don't want me, I don't want you.
And that's not true.
Lizard boy, run. Lizard boy, fly. Lizard boy, do what you can to get by. Lizard boy,
no!
Truth is what matters. Truth is, I'm what's wrong. I have the power to fix this, and I've had it all along. Truth is, I am worthy. Truth is, this is how I look. I can't have a different nose. Whoa, whoa. I used to think it was a better choice to hide. Says, dude, there is no try. I'll give myself back all I took. I'll undo my mistakes, and I'll do what it takes. Because I'm just a boy who, 'cause I'm an awesome man who looks like a lizard.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
All right, sorry. So sorry. Thank you for the follow, first of all, Mr. Mishir. Second, yeah, my capture card decided to be poopy. So, guess I'm not playing Animal Crossing. Let me change the title. I wanted to hold off on this until I completed it. So, what am I playing now? That's the real question. I could bug some people and play some Ace Attorney. That's true. Y'all want to watch me update Stardew Valley? Take me like an hour or two. Yeah, I guess I'll have to play it. So y'all want to play Final Fantasy? except this will have to be regular Final Fantasy, like the original Final Fantasy VII. Because like I said, my capture card is being a butt. So, let me change it. Let me change that. My apologies for this, y'all. Oh, what? I have to use a fucking account. I need a Square Enix account in order to play the game that I purchased via Steam. Cool. Let's see if this works, because I made one for FF14. Neat. Oh. The universe is saying, hey, don't stream right now. Saying you're better than this. Two streams in one day? Settings. Okay. Full screen. We're gonna use the joysticks. Okay. There's a little Sephiroth in the corner. Heat. Awesome. All right, let me. Oh boy, this will be fun. I'm so sorry for technical difficulties, y'all. Any moment you want to just. Cool. Squaresoft, bunch of chocobos. I gotta describe this because it's not letting me show the game. Nothing is working for me right now. It's great. There it is. I'll just show up. Okay. There we are. Thank you. Are we going through credits? Is that what's happening here? The serial number. I think we are. It's impossible to tell how loud that is. Alright, let me know if it's too loud. Okay. I am not using this. Oh, okay. Cool. Can I use my controller now? No. Neat. Can I use my controller? Can I please use my controller, please? Pretty please. No. Neat. I want to get at least as far as I am in the remake. Stars. Billions and billions of stars. I don't know if I'm like doing a thing or if this is a cutscene. There we are. Oh, wow. Neat. I'm older than Final Fantasy VII. Holy shit. Neat. Come on, newcomer, follow me. Okay, now my controller seems to work. Oh, okay. Ex-soldier, that's my name. I'm at level. Damn. This already has a bunch of stuff that I don't understand. Magic? What do I got? I got ice and bolt. Neat. In the remake, you start with fire. Yeah, actually, huh. Da-da. Oh, my Buster Sword. Okay. Limit. Braver. Okay. Sure. Okay. Oh, there it is. Ah, crap. Oh, beans. You gonna show me how to fight? No? Okay. That works too. Oh, damn. Cloud's a killer. One first battle. Yeah, because it was so hard. Oh, beans. Can I talk to you or no? Talk to you? Wow, you used to be a soldier, huh? Not every day you find one in a group like Avalanche. Soldier? Aren't they the enemy? What's he doing with us in Avalanche? He was in Soldier, Jesse. But he quit and is with us now. I didn't catch your name. It's... Big Anime Boy. It's... Good Eye Boy. It's Sky. It's Cloud, eh? I don't care what your names are. Once this job's over, I'm out of here. The hell are you all doing? I thought I told you never to move in a group. That's actually good advice. Our target's the North Mako Reactor. We'll meet on the bridge in front of it. Ex-soldier, huh? I don't trust you. Names, I will fuck you up. Names, Best Dad. Names, Barrett. Press the directional buttons while pressing cancel to run. Buy bags. Oh, now I get random battles. Neat. Oh no. I got hounds. What was this originally on? Was it like the PlayStation or... Oh, what the fuck? Probably should have hit the one that hadn't hit me yet. I'm excited. Congratulations, you sighted me. Ouchie. Oh, that's not good. I don't like fire. Turns out. Unlike most people, I don't like fire. Being on fire, it's the worst. What's up? Yo, this your first time in a reactor? No. After all, I did work for Shinra, you know. The plant's full of Mako energy. People here use it every day. It's the lifeblood of this planet, but Shinra keeps sucking the blood out with these weird machines. I'm not here for a lecture. Let's just do it. All right, you come with me from now on. Code deciphered. Code deciphered. Hell yeah. Phoenix down. Exploring good, right, Jesse? What, no code deciphered this time? Push that button over there. This one? Switch on. Oh, that was nice. Little by little, the reactors will drain out all the life. Then that'll be that. It's not my problem. Not my problem. The planet's dying, Cloud! The only thing I care about is finishing this job before security and the RoboGuards come. Why I oughta? Take everything. Oh no, it's a bunch of guns. How dare you? How dare you? Push OK in front of a ladder to grab onto it, then use directional button to climb up and down. I got a potion! I like the floating question mark. Nice touch. Save point. Ah. Tin slot. Store materia. How do I Okay. Okay. Okay, so I know I have materia, I just can't access it somehow. When we blow this place, it ain't gonna be nothing more than a hunk of junk. Cloud, you set the bomb. Shouldn't you do it? Just do it. Oh, I gotta watch to make sure you don't pull nothing. Fine, I'll do it. Ah! Watch out! This isn't just a reactor. What the fuck does that mean? What's wrong? Huh? What's wrong, Cloud? Hurry it up. Yeah, sorry. Heads up, here it comes. Well, that's slightly different. Fuck was that? Scorpion tail. Oh no. It's a lot of limit break. Limit. Achievement synchronized with the server. Thank you, Square Enix. Ouchie. Should probably use an item. Potion. Barret, be careful. Attack while its tail is up. Wait, don't attack? It's gonna counterattack with its laser, what? I'm confused, do I attack or not? Don't do it. Do it. Don't do it. Barret limit break, okay. I'm so confused. Hmm. Poor Cloud. Well, there goes Cloud. Whoops! Why would I use it on fucking... What? It wouldn't let me use it on Cloud! What the fuck? I love old games, y'all. I love it so much. Fine, use a potion. There it is. Ouchie. Wish I had a Cura. Sure would be nice. Of course he raised it while I wasn't looking. God, I'm gonna die. So I just gotta wait for it to lower? Like, literally, or what? Yeah, literally. I literally have to wait. Used all my fucking items except the ether. I'm so pissed. In the remake, I didn't have to use any. I mean, I might have had to use some items, I don't know. Come on, let's get out of here. 10 minutes to detonation. Fuck. Fuck. Flying, go up the ladder faster. Jesse, let's get out of here. What are you doing? Oh, God. Of course, of course, of course. Back attack? Fuck. This is why they do, like, no damage. Because if they did any more damage, we'd be dead. Yeah, Essie, it sure did. It got super fancy. my capture card's being funky right now, and I think the solution would be to restart my computer, but I don't want to do that right now. Alright, my leg got stuck. Thanks. Hops over cloud. Get on the ladder. Get on the ladder. Oh my god. I'm still on it. Of course, I'm still on Animal Crossing. I thought I changed it. It says Final Fantasy for me. But I'll double check it. Final Cant to see. But I'll double check. Yeah. Hey, interwebs, what you doing? Yeah, it says I'm on FS7. Psh, not a big deal. Now I got a black screen. Shit. Cool. Cool. Love this. Oh no. Did it crash? Did it crash? Did Final Fantasy VII crash? Is my computer... Oh no. I'm worried about my computer now. I think Final Fantasy VII crashed my computer. I can't bring anything else up. Let me try. Oh no. Oh no. It hurt my monitor. How did Final Fantasy VII hurt my monitor? What? Oh no. Oh dear. Oh? I saw it for a second. Saw my screen for a second. I don't know if I'm still streaming, y'all. I can hear it. Well, I can see it on that screen. It's just not coming up on my computer screen because my computer, I can see, is broken. Okay, good, good, good. Good for everyone. Well, I'm gonna do some literal maintenance here. This is great. Beautiful content. I'm gonna live fix my fucking computer or just turn it off. Either one. Might have to redo the stream again. Swear to God, my computer better not be breaking at the seams, y'all. Ah, son of a biscuit. Now I can't find Streamlabs! Oh, jeez. And I know I'm still streaming, y'all. God damn it. Now I gotta pull this up on my phone. Oh boy. Here, I'm gonna restart my computer. Ah, jeez. Hope that it fixes whatever the fuck's going on with this. Alright. And I can't see whatever y'all are saying, too. This is great. So I'll see y'all in a minute, I suppose. Bye! Am I back? Now I'm back. Oh my god, holy fuck. My entire computer died. It just went to hell. My monitor was like, not gonna work now. And then everything, like, my computer just froze. ASE. Everybody was just like, every application wouldn't open. But on the bright side, because I restarted it, now I can access the thing, my capture card. And I got a new friend. Who is it? Oh, it's this friend. I need to take off a friend, actually. Yay. Let's do Aminals Crossing for reals. Trials of Man. This could become a Trials of Mana stream. There's no reason why not. Was I doing anything important? No, it looks like not. So it looks like, according to Turnip Profit, I'm going to have really good turnip prices either Tuesday afternoon, Wednesday, or maybe Thursday. So we're banking on Wednesday then. What does this look like? Oh wow, dark for starters. There. Put in storage. Yeah, you want storage. Why not? Oh, I need a message. So I can get that Ankley Hotel. Go open my gates. I want you. What are you? Come here. Where'd that dragonfly go? Disappeared. Dang it. There it is. It is 3 o'clock. I need to check. Wait, yeah. No, it should be on my friends list. Work crimes? Oh no. Nope, not. Fair enough, Essie. All my friends. Is it possible to... Nope. You can't remove them from your friends list. Okay. Well, that'll forever be a reminder. Oh, hello. I need you. Haha! Now I can sell it. And we can check turnip prices. It's a win-win for everyone. Is it still on FF7? What the heck? I love this. I love this so much. Let me see what I can do. Alright. It says it's Aminal Crossing. But I'll double check. Animal Crossing. That New Horizons. What are y'all doing? What are you doing, Timmy? What are your turnip prices? 48 bells. Not ideal. We might be hitting a recession. This is what I'm seeing. Means is... Tomorrow I hope it's above 45 bells. Otherwise, this will be annoying, and I'll have to wait until, like, Thursday. Alright, well. I want to sell this single butterfly. And I guess a weed. Pardon me. Thank you very much. Oh, hello, Cookie. Hell yeah, I am. Oh, hey, I didn't see that before. I dug up a fossil. Swear to God, if that were like an Ankylosaurus tail, I will scream. And then laugh. There's only three non-fruit trees currently. currently on this island. Well, four, technically. One's growing. It's a money tree. But there's only three non-fruit trees, so they will always spawn a wasp nest. I think I said this earlier. But because of that, it's always easy money. Because I can always sell the wasp. More weed. Hell yeah. What I need to catch is a scorpion. And I need to water all my plants, actually. Ah, it's just a darner. Psh. Oh, there went my net. Dang it. Actually, I can just buy one. Hey, there's my butt. I don't have a net. Fudge. Give me branch. One more. Thank you. Made a flimsy net. I'm good. Let's go catch that butterfly. Oh, of course you're down there now. Come here. Come back here. This is hell. Fine. I'll come down to your level. If you go back up the second I do, though. Oh god. This damn gnome. The funny thing is, whenever Red comes to visit my island, he always parks over here, so the gnome's always pointing right at Red. And I find that amusing. Need more, one more white pansy. Let's see. Oh, windflower. Dragonfly. Haha. I don't want to time travel just because I'm worried about how it'll affect my turnip prices. Because if, like, I don't necessarily want to go for only 200 if, like, somebody else has, like, more. So, then again, it'll be 100,000 profit. That's a balloon. There it is. Coffee cup. Thank you. Diplo chest. Psh, I don't need that. Need that Ankylosaurus tail. Let's go look at the museum, y'all. It's so close. The Plesiosaurus? Archelon? Pterodactyl. The Quasicocultus. Then the Pteranodon. Stegosaurus. Here's the Ankylosaurus, who's missing its tail. Iguanodon. Parasaurus. Paxosaurus. Triceratops. Spinosaurus. Coprolite. Dinosaur track. T-Rex. Brachiosaurus. Diplodocus. Dimetrodon. Dinocus. Archaeopteryx. No, you're trying, I'm gonna be honest. Then we got the mammoth. Sabertooth. I completed, like yesterday, the Mega Syrups. Mega Syrups. And then, man! Australopith. Australian man. I love how the light shines down when you do that. Like, oh. Get it? But it doesn't do it for anything else. These are all the different kinds of villager, huh? Neat. Yeah, I literally just need that tail and then I'm done with this wing. Don't have to worry about all the insects. And the fishies, and art now. I like the music in the museum. It's very nice and relaxed. A lot of this music is, actually. But there's like different tones of relaxed, if that makes sense. So many fucking sand dollars, holy shit. D Nightlight. Gonna play Aminal Crossing. Hello. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Maybe I collect enough sand dollars, I can sell them for a decent price. We'll collect a bunch of them. Why not? Seahorse. Build this bridge at some point. Oh, there goes my watering can. I knew I should have fixed it. Another one? Yes, that's another bug, some sort on there. Fuck! I'm bad at this. The usual method of just running in doesn't work either. Not for these. You gotta be stealthy. Off the menu so they can come in. I don't know how much it is though. Usually go for a couple thousand, so what do you think? A nice solid, yeah. Clay is coming. Do you think a nice solid 10,000 would be good? But maybe I should have played a Star Wars game and more people would show up because it's May 4th. I don't know the significance behind that, but you know. God. I'm so glad I don't have to worry about, like, going to school or bank or some shit like that, where you know there's, like, you hear it 50 times a day, just like, ha, May the 4th. Ha. It's like, If I had work today, I think I would have been very upset. Cookie's fishing. I won't disturb her. I'll go see how much a typical dinosaur bone goes for. Hey, Zach! How you doing? Star Wars movie, Star Wars. This. $4,000? Yeah. So I feel like $10,000 would be a nice amount. Kind of tired. Understandable. I had to wrestle my computer to let me stream. So that took some energy from me. It was just like, wow, okay. You're gonna do this to me. On this. The eve of my daughter's wedding. Oh, there we are. I know, classic FF7 just killed my computer. It was amazing. It just, like, all of a sudden would not work. Like, it just, like, I already was having trouble with the capture card at the time, and then, like, it just decided, hey, why don't I commit more sins? Oh, yeah. Probably also separate that. Clay? Clay, speak to me. We're just bouncing along. $331. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Bones. I need to learn how to type. Oh, Clay might be leaving. Oh no. Clay! Clay, it's money! Clay! Take your money! There you go. Hell yeah. Clay almost left without money. That would have been awkward. I should probably get the little app so I could type it, but I don't want an app on my phone just for Animal Crossing chat when I usually use something else. Heck yeah. Clay single-handedly saved my museum, folks. We got bones. Let's go turn this in. Heck yeah, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. You know exactly what I want to donate, Blathers. Yeah. Heck yeah, you can tell me some facts. Herbivore hero. The grazing gladiator. The vegetarian barbarian of antiquity. Yeah, it was a pretty cool Digimon, too. That it actively attacked predators. But I was like, can you imagine how fucking sick that would be? Wouldn't that be cool? Blathers, did I not do the thing? I thought I completed the wing. Blathers, is it not done? Blathers, how do I know if it's done? It should be done, right? Did you want fanfic writer exactly? Amber. Okay, we're going through the whole museum so I can make sure that it's done. I expected Blathers to say something about it. Because supposedly there's a prize. Wait, we went through all of these, so they would have said something. Would have said something. Anglosaurus is now done. Well, we did it. But what was it all for? Nothing? Perhaps. But maybe? Maybe it was the feeling in our hearts of a job well done. Maybe it was the friends we made along the way. Name is complete the museum in his heart. Aww. Ooh. Might have to take Owl up on their turnip prices. Maybe the real bones were the friends we made along the way. Because it looks like Owl's gonna have like up to 600, maybe. Like 500 at least as their max price tomorrow. And I'm just like, hell yeah. Hell yeah. I'll be there. Right, time to go cause mischief after we put this someplace. Okay, I think all I need is a giant clams and then everything else I could sell. Buy, buy, buy. Sell, sell, sell. All six friends on TBS. Oh, hello. No, wrong one. Oh, and another friend in the background. Hello, y'all are just asking to be sold. You're like, please, go collect your money. Go collect your money, royalty. Your majesty. What did I have here? What broke? What broke? Something broke. Watering can, that's right. Sell, sell, sell. Buy, buy, buy. I'm offering this. Fucking speedrun that. Anyway. Oh, I'm so close to good number. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Let's go on an island trip. See what we can find. Oh, I'm gonna keep hitting my desk. Actually, I want to travel. Ooh, reported me. Just think, what would dodos do? I'm not a dodo. Probably not fly. More wind flowers, I could use those. But they defy reality. Reality says no. No, you cannot fly, friend. The dodo says. The fuck, I can't. I will look at that. Zach! What the hell? Thank you very much. That'll literally go towards, like, me paying for my appointment today. Oh my god. Thank you very much. Oh, a conch. See? It's my lucky day. I have good friends. Why don't I have good friends? I always have Christmas songs stuck in my head. It's from working retail. That's the wrong one. Thank you for the reminder, Streamlabs. Streamlabs is like, hey, I know we all forget sometimes, but please take care of yourselves. Love how it looks like there's other islands in the background. And it moves in a way that kind of hurts the screen. Like, it's not great, ideally, the way... Because it's a transparency that goes over that layer. You can see it slightly as you walk over it. Just saying. The way it does it. But anyway. Goodbye, Mantis. You were my best friend. Leaf is gonna love these. Actually, what I should do. Catch wasp, apparently. Let's get more supplies. Dang it. Destroying time. I think I might actually look into updating my mods and playing Stardew Valley like tomorrow or something. I don't know, I'm kind of feeling it. I did not check this one before cutting it. Whoops. Worked out fine though. Update mods. Great stuff. Exactly. I gotta get SE 2.0. No, it's. Ooh, it's been a while since I last played Stardew. So, I bet half of those mods are like already been updated 3 or 4 times. Such is the way of the modding community. Games can come out and then like within 24 hours you got like 30 mods ready for it. People are amazing. You don't want to hit me, Lex Johnny. Oops. SE 2.0 likes jogging? Oh my god. Well, we all make sacrifices for the greater good. I don't like jogging. I don't like running, actually, either. I think it's not, I don't prefer cardio, I prefer strength workouts, honestly, which some people find hard to believe that I think any kind of a workout is fun. But that's because they make judgments based off the way I look. Old fashioned alarm clock, that's mine now. Logging my sim to go off track. I don't know. I prefer, if I'm gonna do cardio, to just walk for like an hour or two. Which I don't know if that's necessarily the best thing to do, but because I mean you need breaks, you can't just like walk for an hour straight unless you know you're me and you're really nervous at Planet Fitness and you're just like I don't know what to do. Cardio's just biking to work. That's very fair and valid, actually. If my job was slightly closer, I would consider it. I don't need to right now because I have a ride, thankfully, but that won't be the case forever. Could go for a hike. Hiking is is fun in theory. I just need to find a time that I can do that and not, like, be too put out the next day for work. You know what I'm saying? Like, because hiking can take a lot out of you if you do a decent hike. My job is already so much manual labor. But I've definitely considered it, just because we got a lot of hiking spots near where I live. Well, not near where I live necessarily. They're a drive out, but they're still, like, really nice. Because that's Texas for you. What do I got? Need more flowers. Nope. Well, no more flowers, I guess. I'm just kidding. Hey, Wilbur. Bell-bottom big band. This is Stovetop Homemade Tin. These are good names. Hell yeah. Utilize it or futilize it. My AC likes to scream. I don't know what happened. It's just like ever since maintenance came out and checked on it, it just started screaming. Oh, I didn't cut you down. And I'm across. That's exactly what it's saying, too. Gonna speedrun this now. Yep, just cut the workbench. Shovel. Now back to collecting flowers. I have yet to come across, like, roses or anything, or any, like, wildflowers, basically, like, in the wild. It's only been windflowers and cosmos for me. Three more. It's a loach. Oh, right. I can't carry anything else. Okay. How much do loaches go for? Loach is only 400. Not worth as much as I'd hope. Whoa. Or is it a cowrie shell? Who knows? I'll just let it go. Bye, fishy. The bottom heavy metal. This is stovetop pocket watch. Guppy. Should be it. Okay. That works. Hell yeah. Should have bought a can. Dang it. We'll be back. They might spawn something though. Please. What? Yes, there is. Oh, no, there's not. My apologies. I thought there was. Oh, hello. Aha. Should have checked what the hot items are. Ooh. I'm gonna sell that. Oh, nice, Essie. Nothing else I'd rather be doing. I need to put the apple somewhere that's out of the way. That I won't forget them. I'm gonna forget them. It's my only problem. Pardon me. Just a moment to run the numbers. That's fine. I'll accept that. Let's go deposit today's money. See how much we got. Like I said, we have to pay back a loan of like over a million bells, so. Alright, we're nearly halfway there. I think. 1, 2, 4, 8. I need to do math now, y'all. $6,240. So yeah, we're almost to halfway. Nice. I did not mean to press that, but I did, so. Oh, corral fence. Interesting. I will buy that. I don't know if I'll use it, but. No. No, no, no. Jesus, game. I'm gonna be honest, I'm a lot more tired than I thought I'd be right now, especially like after having to deal with the whole computer killing itself situation. I don't know what happened, and I'm hoping it's not the computer being faulty. I think it's a combination of just everything being annoying at once. Monday do be like that. That's why I have Mondays off, so that way I can remember that Monday is the worst day. It's actually not great. It's not a great day at work, from what I hear. Yeah, Garfield was right. Somehow Mondays still managed to be bad. There's another one. Every time. Gotta catch the paper kite butterfly. They're worth a decent, you know, they're a pretty penny, you know? Nope. There we are. Lasagna is delicious! It is, though. Oh, damn it. Now I want lasagna. Oh my god. I haven't had tomato-based products in a while. Because they will literally kill my mom. And so, like, the rest of us have just kind of not sworn off tomato-based products now, but we also just don't eat, like, bring them home. Because we're like, oh, well. But, man. I might have some ravioli, because I know we have, like, a can or two of that. That we got for the little one. Because she's an annoying 13-year-old who only eats, like, takeout or canned ravioli, apparently. It happens. The whole point of this is that I'm tired and I'm probably gonna chill in my bed until I fall asleep. I'm still accessible if anyone wants to talk to me, but otherwise, like I said, I'm kind of sleepy. So, let's see if there's anyone I can raid. Because I know Miss Penny Snapcube was going earlier. We got a couple choices. Thank you, Essie. I'm glad it was a good time. Meg Mage? Alright. Hell yeah. Why not? I trust you. Raid. Plus that's a cool sounding name. There's another paper kite butterfly! Every time! Alright. Raid phrase. Chill times. With a Z. So you know it's good. Alright. Bye. Have a good one, y'all.